Welcome to Ayurveda Sma e-classes. Charaka Samhita Siddhisthana. For any doubt, you can just go through this blog. Chapter 11. Phala Matra Siddhi. Utility of medicinal fruits and other factors in standard therapeutic anima. Part 2. Therapeutic anima in animals. Veterinary medicine. Adhadi Gamyartham Akhanditam Dhiya. ഗജ ഉഷ്ട്രഘോ അശ്വ ആവി അജ കർമ്മരോഗനു അപ്രച്ഛേദനം സ ച ബസ്തിം അപ്രവീത് സ്വിധിം ച തസ്യാഹ പുനഃ പ്രചോദിതഃ ആഫ്റ്റർ അണ്ടർസ്റ്റാൻഡിംഗ് തെറാപ്യൂട്ടിക് പ്രോപ്പർട്ടി ഓഫ് മെഡിക്കേറ്റഡ് അനിമ സ്കോളർ അഗ്നിവേശ ആസ്ക്ഡ് അബൌട്ട് ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻസ് ഓഫ് മെഡിക്കേറ്റഡ് അനിമ ഇൻ ദ ട്രീറ്റ്മെന്റ് ഓഫ് ഡിസീസ് എഫക്റ്റിംഗ് ഗജ എലിഫന്റ് ഉഷ്ട്ര ക്യാമൽ ഗോ കാറ്റൽ അശ്വ ഹോസ് ആവി ഷീപ്പൻ അജ ഗോട്സ് Anima receptacle used for administering medicated anima in different animals. Ajoranau Saumya Gaja Oshra Yoho Krati Gava Ashva Yoho Basti Ushandi Mahisha Ajavi Kanam Tu Jarat Gavod Bhavam Vadandi Bastim Tat Ubhaya Chindaka. Answering above question, Punarvasu Atre has mentioned that urinary bladder of Aja, Agots and Avi sheep should be used as enema receptacle in case of Gaja, Oshtra, Yoho, elephants and camel. Urinary bladder of Mahisha, Buffalo should be used in case of Gava, Ashwa, cows and horse. Urinary bladder of old ox, Jarad, Gava should be used in case of goats and sheep, Aja and Avi. As veterinary physician who are proficient in the administration of medicated anima to animals, advice. So, the urinary bladder of Aja, Gods and Avi sheep as enema receptacle in Gaja and Ushtra, elephant, camel. Urinary bladder of Mahisha, Buffalo in Gava, cows and horse, Ashwa. Urinary bladder of old ox, Jarad Gava in Gods, Aja and sheep, Avi. Length of enema nozzle for different animal. Aratnim, Ashtadasha, Shodasha Angulam, Tadhaiva, Netram hi, Dasha Angulam Kramad. Gaja Ushtra, Go Ashwa, Aja, Basti, Sandam. Length of enema nozzle for Gaja, elephant should be 1 Aratni. Ushtra, camel, 18 Angulam. Go Ashwa, catalog horses, 16 Angulam. Avi sheep, Aja got 10 Angulam. Chadurtha Bhaga Upanayam Hidam Vade. Only 1/4 of this length of nozzle should be inserted into anus of animal while administering medicated anima. So, length of enema nozzle for different animal. Gacha 1 Aratni. Ushtra Camel 18 Angula. Go and Ashwa 16 Angula. Avi and Aja 10 Angula. Only 1/4 of this length of nozzle should be inserted into anus of animals. Dosage of enema preparation for evacuation enema in different animal. Prastattvam Aja avi hi niruha matra ghavadishu dvi tri gunam yatha balam. Niruha mushtrasya tatha adaga dvayam gajasya vriddhihi tu anuvasane ashtamaha. Answering question regarding quantity of fluid to be used as evacuation anima, Punarvasu Atreya has mentioned that quantity of fluid for evacuation anima in goats and sheep should be 1 prastha. Cattle go 2 to 3 prastha depending upon their physique. For camel, ushtra 2 adaga. For elephant, 4 adaga. And for oily anima, the quantity of oil to be used for these animals should be 1/8 of the quantity prescribed. Dosage of enema preparation for evacuation enema in animals are goats and sheep 1 prastha, cattle go 2 to 3 prastha, camel ushtra 2 adaga, gaja elephant 4 adaga. For oily enema, quantity of oil to be used should be 1/8 of the quantity prescribed. Common recipes for all type veterinary enema. Kalinga കുഷ്ടെ മധുഗം ച പിപ്പലി വജ ശദാഹുവ മദനം രസാഞ്ചനം ഹിതാനി സർവേഷു ഗുഡഹ സ സൈന്ധവോ ദ്വി പഞ്ചമൂലം ച വികൽപ്പന ദിയം. For all type of veterinary enema, the recipe containing ingredient like Kalinga, Kushta, Maduga, Pippali, Vaja, Shadahua, Madhana and Rasanchana. Added with jaggery, rock salt, lavana, saindava and two variety of panchamula. Bilva, Shonaga, Gambari, Padala, Ghanikarika, Shalaparni, Prishnaparni, Brihadi, Kandagari and Kokshura should be used. Specific enema for curing disease of animal. Specific enema for curing disease of elephant. Gache Adhika, Ashwatha, Vada Ashwakarna Gaha, Sa Gadira, Pragraha, Shala Thala Jaha. For curing disease of elephant, recipe of verse number 23 should be added with decoction of Ashwada, Vada, Khadira, Pragraha, Shala and fruit of Thala. Specific enema for curing disease of cattle, Tadacha Parnyo, Dva, Dava, Shigru, Padali, Maduka, Saraha, Sanigumba, Chitragaha, Palasha, Budiga, Surahwa, Arohani, Rohini, Kashaya. Ukta, To Adigo Gavam Hitaha. For curing disease of cattle, recipe of verse number 23 should be added with the decoction of Mudga Parni, Masha Parni, Dhava Shigru, Padali Maduka Sara, Nikumba Chitraka, Palasha, Budika Devadaru, and Kadu Rohini. Specific animal for curing disease of horse Palasha, Dendi, Suradharuga, Trana Dravandya, Ukta Turakasya, Cha Adiga. For curing disease of horse, recipe of verse number 23 should be added in addition a decoction of Palasha Dandi Suradharu, Katrana Dravanti. Specific enema for curing disease of donkey and camel, Gara Ushrayoho, Pilu Karira Khati Raha, Shamyaka Bilvadi Kanasya Chachada. To cure disease effectively, Donkey and camel, Gara Ushtayoho, the decoction of verse number 23 should be added in addition with Pilu Karta, Gadira Shamyaga, leaves of drug belong to Bilvadi group. Specific enema for curing disease of goat and sheep, Aja Avi. Aja Avi Kanam, Tribala Parushagam, Kabitta Karkandu, Sabhilvaga, Kolaja. To cure disease of goat and sheep, decoction of verse number 23 should be added in addition with Tribala, Parushaka, Kabitta, Karna Kandu, Karkandu, and Bilva and Kola. Person who are continuously ill because of their profession. Adha Agniveshaha, Sadada Adhuran Naran Hidam Cha, Papraksha, Guruhu, Tadaha Cha, Sadha Adhuraha, Srodi, Srodiya, Rajasevagaha, Tadhaiva, Vishya Saha, Panya Jeeva Vihi. Agnivesha asked about person who remained 4 hours ill and also method of their treatment. Punarvasu Atreya replied that the person who are eternally exposed to sickness are Srodiya, people belong to priest care class. Rajasevaga, servant of king. Vesha courtesan. Panya Jivina, merchants. Causes of continuous illness. Dvijohi, Veda Adhyayana, Vradahinika, Kriyadi Bihi, Deha Hidam Nacheshtade, Nribaba Sevi, Nriba Chittarakshanad, Paranu Raudhad, Bahu Chindanad, Bayad. Since priests always remain busy in the study of Veda, observance of different kinds of sacred vows and performance of ritual, so they become eternally sick. King's servants are always busy in such act that would cause satisfaction to the mind of king. They also fulfill the requirement of other subordinate of the king, and due to extreme worry and fear, they become eternally sick. Ne chitta vartini, upachara tatpara, mrjabi, bhusha niradha, panankhana, sadasana, sana, atyanubhanda, vikraya, krayadi, labhadabi, panya jivinaha. Depending upon the needs and mood of the client, the courtesan dedicates herself to their leisure constantly by keeping her body clean and by using various cosmetic as well as ornament. Thus, they fail to attend the regimen which are responsible for maintenance of health. Then merchants constantly lead a sedentary life, being excessively attached to greediness involved in their profession, fail to attend the regimen which are responsible for maintenance of health. Panya Jeevina. Common cause of eternal sickness of priests, kings, servants, courtesans, and merchants. Sadaiva tehi agada vega nigraham. Samacharande nacha kala bojanam. Akala nirhara vihara sevino bhavanti. Ye anye abhi sadha adurashate. All the above mentioned four category of person become eternally sick because of the following common factor. They always suppress manifested natural urge. He agata vega nigraham. They never take food in time. Samacharande nacha kala bojanam. They always void stool, urine, etc. untimely. Akala nirhara. They resort to different regimen untimely. Akala vihara sevina. Other person, that is apart from priest, king, servant, courtesan and merchants who resort to above mentioned irregularity also become eternally ill. Samiranam vega vidharanodatam vipanda sarvanga ruchagaram bishan. Because of the suppression of natural urges, vada dosha get aggravated and cause constipation, vipanda and sarvanga ruchagaram, pain all over the body. Samiksha desham phalavarti madidaha sakalpidam snehavati prayochiyat. The physician having ascertained this in the beginning should give phalavarti well prepared with anxious material, snehavati. Basti formulation for treatment. Punardava, Eranda, Nigumba, Chitragan, Sadevadaru Trivarda, Nidigdan, Mahandi Mulani Chapancha Yani, Vipacha Mutre, Dedi Mastu Samyude. Non-anxious enema with ingredient, Punardava Eranda Nigumba Chitraga, Devadaru Trivarda Nidigdiga, Maha Pancha Mula, should be cooked by adding cow's urine curd and whey. Mastu. Sataila, Sarpilavanaisha, Panjabihi Vimurchidam, Basti Mada Prayojaye. To this preparation, oil, taila, ghee, sarpi, five types of salt, levana pancha, should be added. With this recipe, evacuated medicated enema should be given. Nirohidam, Danvarasena Pojidam. After medicated enema, food prepared by cooking with meat soup, Danvarasam of animal living in arid soil, should be given to patient. Nikumba Thailena, Tadho Anuvasaye. Thereafter, he should be given Anuvasana anxious type of enema with Nikumba oil. Bala, Sarasnam, Phala, Bilva Chitragan, Dvipancha Moolam, Kridamalagad Phalam, Yavan Kulathamsha, Paje Jala Adage Rasaha, Sa, Peshyastu, Kalinkadi Bihi, Sa Thaila Sarpi Guda Saindavo. Bala Rasna Madana Phala. Bilva Chitraga, two variety of Panchamula. Fruit of Kridamala, Yeva, Kulata should be boiled by adding one nadaga of water. To this decoction, the paste of Kalinga, etc., oil, ghee, jaggery, and rock salt should be added. Hidaha, Sadhaduranam, Balavarna Vardhanaha. Medicated enema with this recipe is useful for persons who are eternally sick. Sadha Adura. This enema promotes their strength and complexion. Balavarna Vardhana. Tadha Anuvasye. Madhukena Sadidam. Phalena Bilvena Shadahvaya Abhiva. Similarly for this patient, oil cooked with either Madhuka, Phala, Bilva or Shadahva may be used for non-oily type of medicated enema. Sajinivanistu. Raso Anuvasane. Niruhanecha Levanaha Shishurhidam. Anxious type of medicated enema, that is Anuvasanavasti, prepared of decoction of drug belong to Jeevaniya group. And evacuated type of medicated enema, Niruhavasti, prepared of this drug without adding salt or useful for children, Shishu. Na cha anyad, Ashwanga, Bala Abhivardhanam, Niruhavastehe, Shishu Vrdayoho para. There is no therapy other than evacuated type of medicated enema, which efficiently and quickly promote the growth of limbs. Anka. And physical strength, bala, of both infant, shishu, and old person, vritta. Tatra slogaha phala karma basti varatha netram yada vastayo gavadinam sadada adurascha dishtaha phala matraya hidam shesha. Thus, in this chapter entitled Phala Matra Siddhi, therapeutic efficacy of the various fruit used in medicated enema for specific disease, importance of medicated enema therapy, enema receptacle, length of enema nozzle for different animal, enema recipe for cattle, category of person who are eternally sick, and their treatment are discussed. Idi Agnivesha Krite Tandre, Charaga Pradi Samskrade, Aprapte, Dradabala Sampuride, Siddhistane, Phalamatra Siddhi, Naima,
ഏകാദശോ അധ്യായം. ദ സെൻസ് ദ 11th ചാപ്റ്റർ ഓഫ് സിദ്ധിസ്ഥാന എൻടൈറ്റിൽ ഫലമാത്ര സിദ്ധി. അഗ്നിവേശ വർക്ക് ഇസ് റിഡാക്റ്റഡ് ബൈ ചരക ആൻഡ് ബിക്കോസ് ഓഫ് ഇറ്റ്സ് നോൺ അവൈലബിലിറ്റി സപ്ലിമെന്റഡ് ബൈ ത്രിടബല. താങ്ക് യു ഫോർ വാച്ചിങ് അവർ വീഡിയോ. പ്ലീസ് ലൈക്ക് അവർ ചാനൽ ആയുർവേദ സ്മാർട്ട് ഇ ക്ലാസ്സസ്. Don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe our YouTube channel for more updates. Also, don't forget to post your doubts in the comment section for more clarification. All the links are given below the video. Thank you.